Now suppose that the teacher gives the AI program this example as the second example. And the teacher also tells the AI program this is a positive example. So these are labeled examples. Here is a representation of the second example. Again, I have done the variabilization, so the constant here, brick A, has been replaced by brick. This was the current concept definition of the AI program for the concept of arch. And here is a new example. How should the AI program revise its current concept definition of an arch in order to accommodate this positive example? Because it is a positive example, therefore the AI program should try to generalize. So one good way of generalizing the current concept definition is to drop this link. If the AI program can drop this link, in that case, this will be the new current concept definition. Note that this current concept definition covers both the second example as well as the first example. This is called the drop link heuristic. It's a heuristic because, as we have discussed earlier, a heuristic is a rule of thumb. So here is what is happening. When an AI program needs to learn from a very small set of examples, just one example or two examples, then the possible generalizations and specializations, the learning space is potentially very large. In order to guide the AI program about how to navigate the learning space, we'll develop some heuristics. The first such heuristic is drop a link if you need to generalize in such a way that the new concept can cover both earlier examples. So the drop link heuristic is useful when the structure of the current concept definition and the structure of the new example have a lot of overlap. They overlap almost exactly, except for one link that is extra in the current concept definition. That extra link can be dropped because then the new definition will cover both the previous concept as well as the new example.